Hello everybody, my name is Duff Nephilim. Welcome back to Dragon Age 2. I had to cut the last video short, so here's the rest of it. Get ready for a lot of dying. It took me a while to beat this thing. Alright.
Yes, I think this would be the place to find a wyvern. And room enough to kill the thing without getting sat on. They're not stupid, though. We'll need some really good bait.
Can we lure a wyvern yet?
Think we have enough bait to draw one in.
More than enough. Careful though, with this much bait, we might have our hands full. But it'd sure be fun.
Yes, use everything we found at once.
Lay it all out. I'm bringing the Duke a trophy to talk about.
Yes, I mean, if you're sure. Let's get to it. We've a lot of stuff to lay out, for starters.
Sure, right. Just let me get them out of my pants.
What? The prey needs to be moving, doesn't it? Okay, I'll do the sound. You get ready. Don't look at me while I do this.
Was that good?
You want to do it? Didn't think so.
It's weird. I'm pretty sure she's trying to do both the wyvern mating and the nug call. Which is an interesting thing. Back up. Oh shit. Wipe her out. I don't know what all her points are in, but ain't none of them in Constitution. That would have been something I would have put a lot of her points into. Are you giving me the option? There you go, bud. Oh, shit. Heal up. Oh, I forgot how tough this guy was. I don't want any. No. No. He killed my dog. Heal yourself, man. I'll fist it. Oh, shit. Okay, it's up to the brothers' talk. Chug. Try and hold him right there in that area. Seriously, don't die. Oh, that's...
You'll pay for that!
That's lovely. That's lovely. I don't want to play. Please leave me alone. I don't want any. Please go. Please. I don't want to be your friend. Any what? I don't have any of the what? I don't have it. I don't know where you get it.
Ow!
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! That's my time. Fuck you, you fucking fucker fuck. I'm slowly wearing it down. If we keep this up, I just need to out-tank its venom. Oh, that's not gonna be easy, though. No. 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 Fuck off. Stop it! You douche! Fuck you! Fuck you in your reptilian face! Eh! I thought you saw a chance to come in? No, you don't. Run. Next time he charges, I'm going to summon my dog! Get him. That's health potion. Ow! Ow! So are you or are you not going to tank? Are you not going to hold some action? Oh, you know what I do have though? No, I do not! I don't have any. I don't have any. If this thing doesn't stop spinning, I'm not going to survive. Now, why did you do that? Who gave you permission? This thing wasn't that tough the first time I fought it. Yeah. Shit. see if I can heal him.
I'm exhausted!
This is doing worse than it was before. Oh, fuck you! If you could draw its attention, that'd be much appreciated. No. Leave me alone. That didn't help. All that did was turn him on my doggy. Yeah. Fuck. Ow! You. Fuck off with you. Get away from me. Get away from me. I don't want any. this is taking forever. This is taking forever. Avoided damage there. I'll take it. It's too late now. I gotta get this. I gotta get the big one. Too late now. Unless I wanna redo all this, and I don't. Tell us you can't, you just can't stay up, can you? Well, I guess I set my character set to automatically heal him. Bit of damage coming from Meryl. This is very popular. Shit! Doggy's down. Ah, shit. My girlfriend's down. Fight! die. Don't do that. Oh, it's your shoulder.
Get back! Now you fall!
Ow! Try it again. That didn't work like I wanted it. Try to keep this thing focused on me and not Carver if I can help it. Will you stop picking on one person?
You'll pay for that!
Dog.
I can't keep this up!
Yes. Ow! Shit. Cast your magic when I want you to. When you bloody feel like it. And this is the beginning of the end. Yep, that was a mistake. That last reminder was a mistake. I gotta do this. I can do this. It'll be so much easier if everyone would just stay alive, particularly Talus. Backstab, this is what I need. Yeah, that'll keep her alive for a little bit. Ow. That way. No. Hal survived much longer this time. So it'd be better if she actually had Hal. Dog's down, so. Just me and Bro for a second. How about you back up a second? Focus on me. We got this. I'm dead. Ah, so close that time. So close, so close. So close. She's trying to nap. But there will be no naps while I am fighting over Weber. This one's gonna be spitting everything. Oh, it's definitely gonna be split in half.
Ha!
shit. Synergy. Right, I forgot about that build. Summon the dog. We got this. Beat that What did I even do to it?
Well, if it isn't the Ferelden Turnip.
Beat it with my staff?
Say, you are a champion of some backwater city in the east. Quite an achievement, I'm sure. I suggest you run along with your servants while you have the chance. This wyvern was mine to kill, not yours. Mine! 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 I paid good coin to be the one who wins this contest. It was my turn!
Well, no one told me.
Oh, I didn't realize the Duke was offering charity to his more useless guests. My mistake.
I will not accept such talk from a backwater mongrel!
You do realize Hawk can beat you like a rented mule with both hands tied behind his back.
A rented mule would probably smell better.
More insolence! From a knife ear this time! I can't take no more of this! Kill them all! I can't say the Wyvern was too much for them!
Really, guys? Alright. You guys think you're any threat at all after I just killed a wolf? Hey, you there. Right there. I need to borrow something. Your life. And this. Hey, off your butt with the coconut. Brother, this guy is giving you a dirty look. Can I borrow something from you? Feathers? Run out. And sadly, this doesn't look like it's ending too well for me. Really? 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 It's all because I don't have any more health potions. I'll have to alternate, but I'm going to alternate between Raven and Carver. I'm going to be the Hawk Brothers. Don't you dare make me fight that Wyvern again. Oh yeah, that's right. You're already doing it. Good. I did activate my blood magic. Thank you. why I step into the middle of all this death and hit. Everybody just gang up on this guy. This is what I should have been doing. Oh, I should have just gained up on him from the begin with.
Now, what is going on here?
Prosper, this bloody bastard tried to steal my rightful kill.
Now, is that any way to speak of the champion of Kirkwall, Baron?
This is your fault for inviting a stinking turnip in the first place. Your mother would be ashamed.
Says the man whose mother has slept with half of Valchevin. My apologies. Arlange has always been a cheat. What would you have done with him?
You're not suggesting...
Why not? You believe Arlange would have stopped short of murder, given the chance?
Not suggesting what, Talus?
Something on your mind.
Just let him go. He's not worth your time, Hawk.
My word, such mercy.
He can't be more than he is, that's all. You've bested him.
Spare him.
His blood smells worse than the Wyvern's. Best keep it where it is.
You hear that, Arlange? It behooves you to leave while you still can.
Fine. I will go.
Congratulations on finding the Wyvern. It looks like a fine one indeed. There will be a celebration in the Chateau courtyard. Do attend when you're ready.
They should have known that. Let him go. That was very merciful. Hawk is nice to everybody. Well, not bandits and skeletons and things, but everyone else. We should go to the chateau. Time to practice your table conversation.
And my Orlesian accent here is about to say. Anywho, that's going to have to wait for the next one because I am cutting this here. This one, I'm going to have to split into two because of how long it is. And, of course, by the time y'all see this, it will have been split into, so. Hopefully I can finish this off in one more, but for now, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, I will see you in the next episode. Later!